What's the worst that can happen by just randomly flipping switches and having sand pistons going off all over the place? It's exactly what we need to do. Reuben? Olivia? Nobody? Wait, pressure plates. I guess by activating those, it brought power to the pressure plates, allowing the door to be opened? Yeah, sure, why not? Really? And that's dyed wool that's holding the door closed from what I can tell. Maybe if you had bedrock, which is impossible to dig and move, but...
You can say that again.
Come on, let's keep moving.
Hey, you're sitting there gawking as well, why is the door made out of gold blocks?
Maybe, I don't know, breaking things up, keeping intruders out. There are lots of possibilities.
Wait, what do we have here?
Looks like I can adjust the settings on this thing.
That or...
Okay, almost. Definitely a step in the right direction.
In what way? How so? Oh.
Yeah.
Okay, jeez.
Nicely done, Jesse. You're pretty good at this.
Hey, what can I say?
Yeah, what?
Speak to each other.
I suppose slowing down the process was what needed to be done.
She's moving a lot of different ingredients around here.
Yeah, hey. Iron, diamonds.
Huh? Whatever she's working on, if it requires all of these ingredients, it must be something really, really big.
I have no idea what I'm looking at.
But I have no idea what I'm looking at here.
I don't know what it is yet either.
I don't know the meaning of the word. He really doesn't. A big wall of lava. And a switch. Anything else to touch other than... Nope, just go for the switch. Let's just observe this lava curtain. Observe it, don't touch it.
Ooh, lava curtain.
It's so beautiful! Greg, don't do it! I can't help it! Ah!
What the hell movie is that from? Bug's Life? No. Maybe. Yeah, it is a Bug's Life. Awesome. Holy shit, that movie's like over 10 years old. No one's gonna get that joke. It's so good that I spent the time explaining it, though. What? What is a zipper? Like the carnival ride that scares the dicks out of me all the time, or is it because it's created with a bunch of piston blocks? Not even sticky piston blocks. That's the thing I'm kind of curious about. Olivia, okay, we have a button and a switch.
Getting excited?
Getting all tingly?
Wouldn't believe.
Are your nipples hard?
I wonder what you'll really be like in person.
Do Minecraft people have nipples? Button?
Hmm.
Yeah, it's not a big red shiny button, but there's a button on the...
Are those?
Bats? Yeah. I wonder why she even has that circuit.
Bats in the belfry. There's probably something... The bats were probably hung up on a mechanism that would probably stop this lever from activating and opening up the zipper. Maybe? Possibly? Excellent. Wait. Use? By use... Wait, is that water suspended there? No. What the hell did we just swim up? That's very strange. Either way, Elagard! It seems that you're very busy thinking and working on a command block, but one has already caused massive destruction and distress
this
to the world.
Just like I dreamt it. Entering Elagard's laboratory, seeing her right there.
Yep, doing her
she
thing.
She asked me to be her apprentice, and the next thing you know, we'll be changing the world together.
Let's just try to save the world first.
Yeah, focus.
Time to pace back and forth and check the systems. Inventory request. Operational. Delivery latency. Speedy. Still talking to myself?
Ooh.
Yep. Uh-huh. Okay.
Can I not push the button?
Here we go. Whoa. Hi. Hey. Didn't see you sneaking up on me. That's the point.
All right. Just teleport me to the middle of the room.
Okay. It's all supremely fragile and genius. Did Calvin send you? You my new assistants?
Wait, do you need assistance? I thought you locked yourself in here for...
Jesse, she thinks we're her new assistants.
We'll...
This is so exciting.
We need your help.
Time for specifics, I'm afraid.
Okay.
Hey, you. Goggle girl. Switch on that T-flop circuit to activate the delivery chutes.
That's T-flop circuit.
Non-goggle guy, grab me a blaze rod and an iron block. She wants me to do something for her. What if I screw it up? What if I... Oh, I feel... Lightheaded.
Focus. Breathe. Oh!
Wow, now I need an assistant to help with my assistant.
Does this happen to you often? Do you want me to do it all, or did you just... Alright, there's... no materials over here. So it was an iron block and... Crap, I wasn't paying attention. I was paying attention, but I forgot immediately already.
Can you hear me?
I don't think that I've ever fainted before.
Well, you need to get your ass up and help me.
Ugh, so embarrassing.
You'll be fine.
Everything working over... Fine, I'll just do it myself then.
Wait, no, hold on a second. Yeah, whoa. All right.
Come on. Winner big.
I suppose I wouldn't need that iron block anyways.
Trial number 6,451. Another bust.
Maybe you shouldn't be doing that.
Your friend here. Does she fall over frequently? Is this going to be a regular occurrence?
Can you manufacture equipment or some sort of mechanism to prevent that from, to stop her from that happening to her? Or?
Brilliant thoughts. I could have tripped over you and conked my brain. Brilliant thoughts. Gone.
Hey, come on now. Don't be a dick.
Well, that seems a little unfair to blame Olivia. It's not her fault that she was so excited.
How in the world did she get this assistant position in the first place?
Well, that's the... We're actually here to get your help.
Yeah, we're not your assistants.
It's a giant wither storm, and it's attacking the entire world.
A wither what? What are you talking about? Who sent you?
We're...
Was it Calvin?
Gabriel. Or... let's go
with... about Ivor? He's created a terrible monster.
Look... You both seem like very pleasant people who are prone to fainting.
I don't know why Jesse's mouth is completely out of sync with his words where everybody else is totally fine.
Greatest project to date. A powerful block capable of altering reality.
But whatever, I'll just ignore him. He doesn't really matter. He's only the lead character.
And it tastes like victory. Side of sweet, sweet redstone engineering.
But I've already seen one of those.
Before, it's a command block.
Wait. How do you know what a command block is?
Because we saw one create a horrible monstrosity.
We're talking about some mega, ultra-genius level stuff here. So yeah.
This is what I've been trying to tell you. The world needs the Order of the Stone. That's why we're here.
Sorry to bust your circuits, but the Order isn't really together anymore.
Yeah, but we're here to rectify that problem.
That's actually kind of why we're here.
Gabriel's amulet.
You acknowledge how useful that is.
Haven't seen one of these in a long time. Long time.
Yes, he gave it to me so that I could find the order.
Yes, this is serious indeed.
It's a good thing I didn't give that to Calvin.
I need to finish my command block.
No.
I can use it to fight this Witherstorm.
What do you know about Witherstorm? When did we... Wait.
Whatever.
Did it skip some dialogue here? What the hell happened? Invention.
And that monster is my necessity for inventing. Of which I am the originator.
Is that even possible? Can you really do
that? Can you make like a giant iron golem? Or...
Who is me? If you're confused. And I, Elagard,
you seem to be confused more often than not.
Today. Your Witherstorm problem was created by a command block, yes?
Are you guessing this, or did we tell you...
Perfect way of beating
what?
It. And maybe... Will you help me make one? It's going to work this time. I can feel it.
Sure.
In my brain.
You're the genius, Elagard. Let's get started.
We'll help you with your command block.
Fantastic.
Olivia, come on. There you go, girl. Elagard, don't be... Why? Why so much hate? What is wrong with you inventors? Do you just smell it off another inventor and you're like, I can't stand this person!
their potential as well. We gotta get them prompts.
Make sure I have hit them right. Oh yeah, it was some emerald, some lapis, and why dump the individual? Olivia! Oh shit! What am I supposed to? Oh crap! Well, damn. Fine.
Rude.
Oh, I thought they were messing around with the dispensers. And which one? There we go. Have to be hot on that right trigger. Attempt number 6482. More equipment. More tools. More mashing. Yes. Oh, it's a bunch of crafting tables all connected to one another. Interesting. Oh, there we go. That's a weird way of displaying that. Slowly having the prompt come into existence. I know after playing the Jurassic Park game that they were doing some different things with prompts, but come on, the anticipation of A! I guess just don't want to kick it off too soon. It's gonna fail again, but it's gonna be close.
No, never!
Never in all my years of trying! It's like a... Oh, wait, it's resonating. Oh, that's not good. How did that follow us here? Or has it just made it this far out of its rampage of the world? Alucard, really, you need to focus, girl. Is it going to grab that, other command block that we just created and get even more powerful? Because if so, that's a really, really, really bad thing.
So sorry.
Yeah, stop apologizing, start running, and think of a way with that big old brain of yours on how to fix this problem that we have. Alucard! Oh, shite. Reuben! My pig! What the hell happened to Reuben there? Seemed to have warped around me quite violently. Well, I'm not too worried about the destruction I caused.
Hurry!
Now that everybody's having a bad time here. Oh no! I dodged that. That's not fair. Just hack away. It's not a mashing. Just keep hitting him with my iron sword. Maybe if I had a diamond sword, I might have a bit of a better chance. Oh great! Jump for it! Jump, Jesse!
Jesse!
Yeah, I see. I understand. There we go.
No!
I got it. I totally got that, I'm pretty sure. Screw you with a storm! Everybody into the portal. Stop admiring the thing and get away from the portal, too, because those tentacles seem to want to come through and do a little bit of grabby on you. Don't stand near the portal, alright? And I guess we just skipped in Nether and back to the... Look at that creeper up over there. It's like, sup? I'll be coming for you guys later.
Farther.
Well, that's certainly impressive. Wow.
What, the fact that the base of the Order of the Stone is still standing, or... Wow! Eight arrows in the face.
Is that you?
I'm happy you shot the creeper and not me. Did you guys build
Lucas,
this?
Did you build all of this? Well, yeah. I figured I would try and fortify the place, you know?
Yeah, but
nice.
Are you intending to stop the weather storm, or are you just trying to make a really cool-looking clubhouse? Because,
fantastic.
You know, cool
you
clubhouse isn't something I'm going to turn down. Whom showed up? Hey! I tried to save you, girl, Petra!
Hey, guys. How's it going?
Petra, it's so good to see you. Damn!
So glad you're okay, Petra.
Aw, look at that girl hug. Jesse can't get a hug, too.
And it's really good to see you, Jesse.
Aw, that's some love there.
It got pretty dicey.
I I'm so glad you're okay.
I'm glad you're okay.
Jeez. You're pretty badass. Yeah, how'd that...
Well, I owe you everything, Jesse.
No!
I'm glad I heard Gabriel telling you where to go.
Yeah, what about Gabriel?
Wow, did Gabriel get away too? Did you see?
It's all a blur, but the weather storm left almost nothing behind.
Yeah, he just messed up Redstonia as well.
Everyone is just gone.
Is it absorbing people into him, or... Is it... I don't know. Collecting them?
This is terrible.
It is a bit of a tragedy. But we have one member of the Order of the Stone with us. It looks like there's another one in the background there.
Would someone care to explain what he is doing here?
Well, he is a member of the Order of the Stone, is he not?
But do you two not like each other?
Yeah, what would make you think of that?
I forgot to mention. Axel went on a little... adventure of his own while you were gone.
Just Axel?
An adventure to get him? Did you know about this?
Well, we do need you guys back.
Tell me. You did this on purpose.
Everyone just coming and going around here.
Holy crap, I can't believe it. That's Magnus the Rogue.
I always forget that there are people that actually like seeing that idiot.
Well, just wait here a second while I figure out what's going on.
Yeah, I just got here. I left to get you, and I come back, and Magus the Rogue is here.
And why'd you bring the Queen of the Nerds with you?
What happened to you two?
Trust me, Jesse's totally cool.
Hello.
I'll be the judge of that, huh?
We're reuniting the Order of the Stone.
So we kind of need each of the members of the Order of the Stone.
Magnus myself.
That's really badass.
Crazy adventure, but it all worked out in the end. And now... I'm the king of Boomtown.
Huh.
We've been bonding and stuff. I've had, like, the best day.
That's awesome, Axel.
Well, it wasn't easy.
No, by yourself, I imagine.
Tournament and...
Long story, you had to be there. Short version, epic battle of explosions and mayhem, death-defying action, shenanigans, and pyrotechnics. Bada-bing, bada-boom.
Interesting how... I guess if I would have picked Magus, would have went through his adventure, but since I went for Elagard, I had her adventure.
I'm not entirely sure what you mean, but I'm definitely sure that I don't like it.
Yeah, show him some respect.
Axel...
He's sticking up for Magnus, that's very sweet.
Yeah, he's sticking up for me. It's because I'm really awesome. And super cool.
I'll never understand your fans.
Okay.
You all cut it out?
We need to focus on the bigger picture here.
Like crazy people. People, can we please focus on the bigger picture? Maybe Barry, hungry Witherstorm, in the process of turning the whole world into its dinner?
Yeah, Elagard, you've seen its disaster firsthand.
Came out of nowhere and just destroyed everything.
A little too scary for you, Ellie? Couldn't just... think it away?
Magus?
You're
not helping.
Nothing I've ever seen.
Why? Because it's never come inside one of your little workshops.
Would you two stop fighting?
Whoa!
Yikes. Jesse's right. We need to find some way to stop that thing.
Well, I don't know if you've had the chance to poke around this old dump yet, but it's pretty much stripped bare.
Has a pretty nice looking front door on it, though.
TNT to kill that thing.
Like what you'd find in Boomtown?
This is amazing.
I know.
Are they getting along?
So what are we gonna do? How are we gonna stop it?
Well, let's not panic, first of all. That's a good first step.
Yeah, not a bad plan.
Such an unthinkable enemy. Even all the TNT in the world might not be enough.
Might need some, like, nitro or... Is that TNT block? No, that's a thing in Crash Bandicoot.
Not this. You know I hate when you brag about you and Soren's little brainy club.
I'm not bragging. I think I've got a legitimate idea here.
Magus, let her speak, please.
I want to hear what she's saying.
Soren had a kind of super TNT. Stronger and more explosive than anything else in the world. Kind of
like made out of super creeper drops, or...
For
me the bomb.
Yeah, I've heard all about the F-bomb before.
Nice.
F-bomb? Yeah. Soren claimed that dropping the F-bomb could destroy anything.
Then perhaps maybe everything?
I swear.
Uh-huh. Do you know where it is? Can we get some?
Well, there's a little problem there. We don't know where Soren is.
Well, we do have Gabriel's key, so we should be able to hunt him down. We just need to place it in the little thing. It'll tell me in the world where Soren is. Right? That's how this device works.
Our map could locate him.
Yeah?
Unless he's in the Nether, or the End. But it's worth a shot.
Why the hell would he be in the End? He wasn't on the...
We can find him.
I don't remember if he did not light up on the map. Alright, let's go around and have a little bit of a chat with everybody.
You said you know how to activate the map? I'm very curious to see it. I've never actually seen it work before.
Wait, was this something that was only a item that Gabriel had? Like, how does the brainiest person out of the Order of the Stone not know how his amulet works?
We can talk about it later. Let's just do this map for now.
Jeez, Petra, you seemed a little bit detached.
Hey, Axel, how are you doing? I'm hanging out with Magnus. I'm doing awesome.
Yeah, man. Try not to start any fires, all right? Not literal fires. I mean, like, fires of ego and contentment or hate between people
Magnus,
you know, picking a side.
Small fry. No shame in admitting you can't turn that thing on. It's very, very sophisticated.
I understand why Elagard doesn't like you. It makes 100% perfect sense now.
Hey,
Olivia,
okay?
Don't be down that Elagard seems to just hate you.
Can't shake the feeling that I embarrassed myself back in Redstonia in front of Elagard.
It's fine, you're overwhelmed. She seems to judge everybody.
I hope you're right.
If you want to be judged, don't go talk to Magus. That will be problematic for you.
Are you holding up, Lucas?
I'm all right. This has all been pretty intense.
Well, you wiped out that creeper pretty handily. I appreciate that.
Well, I'll just think I'm completely nuts.
Well, just keep it together, okay? Can't afford to have you cracking on me.
Okay, that's a little bit more...
Okay.
Aggressive that I was intending to be. I thought I had multiple ways of chatting. Oops. Okay. And I believe, yeah, we need to illuminate it now. Illumination! Excuse me, Olivia. Just run past it. Actually, can I go down these stairs? Nope. Focus on the task at hand. Hit this switch. So...
Alright, there's your light, my light. That's new.
White light, I guess, should be Soren. Okay, why is it so close to us now where it was very high up?
That's where he went to keep doing his experiments.
Look, he invited me there a couple times, but it always seemed a little...
Weird, right? It always seemed a little weird.
Glad we can agree on that, at any rate.
I mean, I never actually went there with him.
That's probably the only time you made the right call.
Then let's stop hanging around here and go get us some super tea and...
No? Could that be?
Whoa.
Wait. A fifth.
It didn't do that before.
Are you sure it's working?
So, wait, is that not Gabriel?
What is that? Oh, no. That's Ivor!
Why is Ivor coming up on that?
We need to move.
It's not too far. We could probably make it on foot.
Righteous. We'll get some rest and head out first thing in the morning, avoiding all the nighttime monsters.
You guys took down an Ender Dragon, and you're weary of nighttime demons?
I think it's following us, Magnus.
No.
Risk it catching up with us.
We need to go now.
It's so bad that you're gonna just go waltzing out in the woods at night.
It's not night
there's
yet.
A bunch of us.
We'll just go as fast as we can.
And
I think
we can handle the mobs.
And he's not usually a big fan of safety.
Oh, Yushona spoke up, Axel. I'm gonna be going against you every time because everything that comes out of your mouth sounds goddamn stupid.
And far more decisive than either of us are being.
What a coincidence that it's your plan. But fine.
No, it's... If you had the fear of seeing that wither storm, you would not want to waste any time to find a solution to kill the damn thing. You wouldn't be like, ah, we'll get to it. Procrastination is like masturbation. In the end, you're only fucking yourself. So we should go.
Everyone, let's get moving.
We have a bunch of weaponry, right?
We haven't really gotten the chance to chat yet.
Every time I've talked to you, only shit came out of your mouth.
I heard you saved your friend back there from this witherstorm thing. You're pretty tough, huh? A regular iron golem, huh? Leaving the creepers quaking in their boots.
Just doing my best.
Doing my best to keep everyone safe.
Humility. Nice. I can dig it.
Hmm. Why do you have a bandit mask on your face?
But whatever. Still seem alright. Ish.
Having your back...
What's the deal with your buddy Axel?
He loves you. And I think he wants to have sex with you.
Can't tell if he's awesome or a little bit of a dork.
A little bit of both, honestly.
He's just a little, doofy, you know? Puppy, you don't know whether you want to hug it or just walk away.
He's a jerk.
He's a jerk sometimes, but he's our jerk, you know? Can't help but like him.
He has that je ne sais quoi about him.
Then why didn't you listen to his plan to come get me? Was I just not your cup of tea or didn't think you could handle it? I do have that effect on people sometimes.
Want to accompany my friend, didn't want her to go alone.
I guess that's fair. Sort of.
There's
I'll try not to let it hurt my feelings too much.
Your feeling. I imagine you only have just the one. So is this going to have some sort of impact on our interactions with Magus? Kind of curious about that. There's no remembering tags.
Till morning, we wouldn't need to worry about it.